Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through what is contact key verification on iPhone. So basically guys, contact key verification is a security feature introduced by Apple to enhance the privacy and security of your iMessage and FaceTime communication. This feature ensures that you are communicating with the intended person and not someone who might be attempting to intercept or spoof your messages or calls. So contact key verification allows the user to verify the identity of their contacts by comparing a contact verification code in person on a secure video call or through another secure communication method. So simply, in order to turn it on, all you have to do is go to the settings and tap on the name option available in the top of your screen. After you tap on your name, scroll down till you see the contact key verification and tap on the contact key verification. And simply toggle it on. So now contact key verification on iPhone is a proactive security measure designed to safeguard your iMessage and FaceTime communication. By enabling this feature and verifying your contacts, you can ensure that your conversation remains private and secure, free from potential eavesdropping or spoofing attempts. So all you have to do is continue with the process after you toggle it on, and if any unusual activity is detected that could suggest an interception of your messages or calls, both parties will receive a notification prompting them to verify their contact keys. So that's it for today guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.